Scott here, the ozone guy with Big Blue. This is one in several videos that we'll be producing to answer those questions that come to us by way of email under our frequently asked questions tab on our website, www.blueairproducts.com. You can send us your questions and we'll feature your question in a video. Today's question comes from Chris at Atlantis Hydroponics in Atlanta, Georgia. And Chris was wanting to know, how much heat does the Big Blue produce while it's running? So I've done a short video on our 8-inch, 3-lamp Big Blue, and I think you'll be surprised at the results. This is a measurement of the ballast box, and then that would be adding some of the temperature to the tube, the interior of the tube. But as you can see, this is running anywhere from high 70s, low 90s for the exterior of the ballast box. And then if I do the exterior of the tube, you can see that the temperature is dropping down into the upper 60s, and a little spike there, 71, but we'll call it upper 60s. Seems to be generally the temperature of the outside of the tube. Check back with us regularly. We're going to be producing more of these videos, answering the emails that you've sent to us through our website, www.blueairproducts.com.